Well, hello there. Welcome to day 3 of my never-ending pointless adventure to collect gold bricks. I've learned some things. For instance, the skeleton head allows you to breathe underwater, basically. I thought it was the scuba diver that I equipped. Well, they both work. I also learned how to take pictures, which was a big issue yesterday.
Dusty dunes.
Cool, a new biome. Sort of. Maybe. What the hell is that, a furry? The convention's that away, dude. No. Cool. A dune buggy. Okay, let's do stuff. Oh, I have those. I thought I had one. Okay, I guess not. I have like every other crystal, but not that one apparently. Oh well. Just to fly over here. That's it. A giraffe?
Yeah.
Sure. I can find a giraffe. Hopefully. There's a camel. Well, while I'm looking for the giraffe, I'm gonna get this gold brick over here. Hopefully it's like, build something. Don't worry. I will rescue you. I did it. Oh. Huh? Okay. Give me the gold brick quest, please. Paint something. Or no, build something.
Did you know you can build a wall? Then use the copy tool to save it to your models collection. In future, it will save you time when building houses and other structures.
Hmm. Yes, I have saved presets before, but that was just like one time. No. Get out of here. What's your quest? Destroy these mummies? Yeah. Hey! Watch it, guy. Thank you for your soul. That's what it looks like. I'm stealing their soul. Okay. Okay. You know, I guess I could just destroy this stuff. Really not. Yeah, the first day I played this, I didn't even know you could collect that gold. Or studs, whatever. I already have a paintball gun, but it's pretty cool. Sorry. I know I'm, like, disgracing a monument. When in doubt, pickaxe it out. Give me a weapon to attack zombies with, please. That'd be very helpful. Well, that's cool. I already have one. Or no, I had one. I had to trade it to a knife. Speaking of knife. What's going on here? Well, guess I'll just kill you. Oh wait, you're a zombie. With red hearts, so I can kill you, that's good. Why not? Hey, get away from me. I have not seen a drop yet. We're just gonna clear this whole little area here. I guess this is like the easy way to do it. Feels kinda cheap though. Jay's flail, cool. Make a hole, make a hole. Let's see. You know what? I think maybe if I throw this. over there, it'll bring me a little bit of joy. It did. There's no big chest in here. I don't like destroying the level like this. Oh shit. Go get it. No, why am I stuck? What is going on here? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, I already lost all these bits. Or studs. That's okay, because there's a lot in this game. Okay, the noises in my head went away. Oh, an emu. Ostrich. What's the difference? Okay, you want a picture with the skull thing? We can do that.
God, what's up?
It's a zombie. Oh, wait. I can just do this. You guys get along. Hold on. Really? Why is it not working? Yes. Why don't you get out of the way? Oh my gosh. Yeah, let's give up and then. Hold on. Oops.
Animal's got it, it's working.
No. Can you. Get away so I can press circle, you son of a... Okay. Well, the emu killed it. You know what? That's a stupid quest. That's actually really simple to do, but for some reason... seem to be having issues. I don't know why it's not working. It's not even highlighting them. Normally it does. There we go. That's pretty cool. He gets the picture tile. Oh, nice. An Egyptian sword. Okay. Did that guy disappear? No.
Put here to ball the screw.
Okay. I still haven't seen a giraffe. No giraffe here. Oh, I got a lot of studs and stuff. Oops. Wow, okay, yeah. This is the world, man. It's a large world, too. This should be pretty lucrative. I think I'm gonna switch to my knight's armor. See how that works out. It looks pretty cool.
Fungus Forest.
Nice. Wait, hopefully I save that. Yeah, okay. Try this out. I mean, generally, you wouldn't want to climb a mountain while wearing full armor. But that's okay. There's a dungeon here too, cool. Okay, please be an easy mission. Freaking shark, really. No. Bad shark. Okay, whatever. Okay, no. You're gonna stay down here for now. Or not. I could just shoot him with... I'm trying to get creative here. Let's see. Shoot him with some lava. The floor is lava. Oh, I guess I passed his mission. Thanks, old man River. Oh, there's one out in the middle of the ocean. Interesting. Yeah, don't wave at the camera. Wrong side, I guess. Oh, a broom. Nice. I have one of those IRL. Oh! Hello, sir. Wait, where'd my jetpack go? Oh, it's right in front of me. Naturally. The last place I think to look is always right in front of me. Gotcha. What kind of missions are? You want a spider? Spiders don't scare me. Come, let's, okay. I have to kill them. You can. That's okay. You're doing good. Let me just pick my weapon. Let's try this. I will fence them to death. You know. Huh? Nice. That was not worth it. Well, I guess it was for the studs, man. I wonder if there's a limit, like 900 or 9 Yeah, 900,999. I think I've just gone completely retarded. That guy just disappeared. Oh, anyways, yeah, I probably desperately need sleep here, but I have to get these gold bricks. No, that's okay. I'm gonna check out this dungeon over here, actually. It's pretty far out there. I can paint. Aw. It's a pretty cool mushroom. So I have to paint it that specific color. Oh, it's already selected. Oh. That's what that ding meant. There we go. It's all downhill from here.
The objects that you need for this quest are definitely nearby. Have a good look for them. Look high. Look low.
Oh, wait.
Look medium.
Yeah, I just have to.
They're usually
remove them.
Hiding in plain sight.
Yeah. Whoops. Is that a skateboard? Hold on here. I could chase them and get it, but I'm not about that life right now. One more mushroom? Oh, seven more. Tell me when, thank you. Oh, that's just one. You know, you could just eat the mushrooms. See what happens. There we go. Thank you. Now, about that gold brick that you have. Can that be the next mission, maybe? I don't think I have a chem lab. Actually do a quick search here. No. Well, that's unfortunate.
Playful prairie.
What's up, Scuba Steve? Something about water, huh? You want some water? Oh, you could just follow me, huh? You know, I don't know if you turn directly behind you, but there's some water over here. Nice. Should we do this on land? There we go. Thank you. Oh wait, give me your soul real quick. Oh my gosh. Okay. There we go. Thank you, sir. See, the skeleton can breathe underwater and he can walk underwater. I could use some silverfish. Wow. Hold on. There we go.
Curious Canyon.
think I muted myself there. But basically, I don't know how long I was muted. I was just bitching about not catching the gold brick guy. Why not? The snowman, nice. He swims pretty slow. I think I'm gonna go build that snowman. Actually, I don't know the fastest mode of transportation. Wait, what was this guy's mission? With a lion. Hey, all I did was yell at you. It's okay. It'll be okay. I can do that. Probably not. I'm guessing it's not gonna be kind and give me a lion right here. Dang, the snow's all the way over there. Wrong way, Pete. Wow. Wait, where's my other waypoint? I really don't like the waypoint system in this. It's like hard to remove them. Fail. I don't even know if that is a waypoint. Whatever. I am here to build your snowman. Yeah. Pardon me. Kinda hoping for more than a snowball.
Look over there. Eat it, my son.
Yay. Really? Is that good enough? No? How many pieces do I have to place? A lot. Hopefully I didn't have to make it perfect. Oh, wait. This could be a horrible fail. Oh, wait, that's why. Really? Oh. Yeah, that. I did it.
Time to see movement.
You want a hat now? Oh my gosh, I hate you. It's Red Brick Day. Oh wait, could I just use the other build tool? Does this work? The landscape tool? I don't know if I want to chant it. I don't think that works. I think I just screwed up that whole challenge. I don't have any bigger pieces. No. Oh, okay, there we go. Thank you. I can do that.
Thank you.
and the gold brick. A picture. Wait, which one did you want? The female? Where's the female? Come back. Nice. Thank you. Now I'm off to deliver presents. Like, I don't know if I want to go for those treasure chests. I just want to go to the dungeon, actually. Or... I don't know if it's my controller or the game, but sometimes he stops running. A key? Yeah. Wait, I hear twinkling over here. What do we have here? Nothing. Oh, neat. I don't have those. Okay, that goes up, so... Didn't work, huh? At least I got a fish out of it. Alright, let's see if my battle sword is actually golden. It doesn't look golden. I mean, it looks golden, but it doesn't say golden. I do have a gold spear, though. No, that's not what I... No? Oh, wow. Dang. Wait. Okay. He's just hungry. Hopefully he'll fight for me. Get away. Fight for me. Yeah, there we go. Need some help? I got a fire bow, a lava bow. Okay, well, that could end up hurting me more than helping. Let's try this. Well, lava bow is cool, but I really need a weapon to kill zombies. Lego Worlds Battle Royale, maybe? No, I'm not feeling this world. Well, I am, but I'm gonna leave. Almost. Oh, wow. Okay, let's try this one. Maybe. Looks pretty dangerous. Yes, please enhance that happiness concentration. Did I land in Hawaii? Uh-oh. Topical. Whoa, is this new? What the heck? Cool. Hello. I have a bone for you. See, like, I mean, I don't know if it's the internet or TV or people that have ruined me. Like, everything I say is like an innuendo. Or I feel like everything. Not everything I say, but like everything you say, like. Everything people say? Well, I bet this can just plow through trees, right? No? Is there.
Ornamental orchard.
Dig on. Okay. That was cool. Hello, Mr. Squirrel. I don't have that particular berry. You know what? I have several other berries that I could give you. Perhaps you'd enjoy that. Is this medium? Whoa. Hello, are you a ninja? Okay. Fights the samurai. Let's see. You wanna speak to a samurai to make peace or something? Okay, well. Let's go this way. You know, I don't know why I would land up there. Is it below me? Oh my gosh. This usually doesn't work for me. Is it right here? I don't think it's that low. But I do like to cover up my holes, because I don't want any innocent creatures falling down there. Okay, hold on. Yeah, this battle sword's pretty good. Okay. two more. It's a lot of ninjas. I want a ninja outfit, though. Oh, there's the opening in the cave. Okay, you're looking for samurai. I know. Well, I can't help you out there, bud. This is when I spawn my trusty... Ooh, cool. I have a giant troll now. My goat. Let's go, goat. You know why? Because a lot of people don't know this, but I am the greatest gamer of all time. Not really. Me goat. Oh, you want an apple, huh? Well, too bad. Oh, it's like super dark in here. Yeah. You know I did that on accident, but still, I'm happy for you, goat. Wait, there's a lot of chests here. Holy cow. I got a carrot rocket launcher. That's pretty helpful. Okay, I know this is underground, but is there any way for this to change? Nothing? No? Okay. Walk on the ground. Okay. I'm really sorry, but... Goodbye, goat. I'll always remember that moment that you bothered me enough for me to despawn you. Is it a musket or a blunderbuss? It's a musket. Wow. What? Oh, okay, I see. Just has a big handle. And a... Nice. Okay. Why? Interesting. Wait, there's one more here. I mean, I got some interesting weapons, but all I want right now is something to kill zombies with. Reliably. You know what? Just because I can. I wonder how many hearts you can get. I'm guessing just two rows, but I don't know. Zombies. Those zombies. Maybe. Okay. Just stay there. Okay, there's one more. No, okay. There's at least three, but am I shooting lava? No. Excuse me. Please. For your own safety, ma'am. Can you get in there? Thank you. Or, you know. They jumped out too. Hold on. The whole floor is lava. Oh, they have regular life bars. I just noticed that. Okay. No, golly, why does it have to be the same button as Raw? Also put away weapon. Thank you. Alright, now the dog's gonna follow me. Anything interesting over here? I'm not seeing anything on the mini-map. Except for this. What is this? Fire blaster. Cool. That's kind of what I assumed it did. Haha. Okay. It's underground, isn't it? Make it the biggest I can. Anything? No. Wait, yeah, there we go. Wow, that was deep. Okay. Or nothing. I only have one pickaxe, otherwise I'd give it to you. But I actually like my pickaxe. I just need one more brick. So I'm gonna chance it. I think I know how to get a brick here. If I can find, there's a guy that needs a picture with a giraffe. If I can find him. Unless they just randomly disappear, I don't hope not. I'm not seeing any golden bricks. Let's see if I can get Anubis. I believe that's Anubis. Yes, I have one. I thought I had one. Okay, maybe not. You know, I was taught color doesn't matter, but in this game... I don't think I built deep enough. Sure. I'm pretty sure I was supposed to block off the entrance, but that's okay. You know what, for that, you get a scorpion. There's a gold break. There's... Hopefully, the guy with the giraffe, right? You just want a picture? A lion? You son of a... Okay. Well, I don't have that particular lion, or any lion, so... Just one more. Ooh, I like that. Wait, that's the one I'm on. Whoops. I like that. All the Winter Wonderlands look alike. I know those are the same ones, but like, in general, they all look alike. Okay, this could be good. Just need one more brick. For now. Anybody need me to build a snowman? Because I can do that. I see you. I see you. Okay, I'm not gonna fail this time. I mean, normally this is all I do. I just fly up here a little bit. And then I press circle and I don't know what the hell's going on there. That's what I'm talking about. He stops running. Why? Oh, I wonder. Can I just do this? Oh, whoops. Okay, wait, hold on. This may be a bit excessive. Wait. Better safe than sorry, right? Wait. I got this. Thank you. Whatever, I did it.
Advanced builder. You're really motoring now.
65 gold bricks is an incredible achievement for any galactic explorer.
Thanks.
A suitably fantastic reward is waiting for you back at the rocket. Walking will seem so boring now that you've unlocked the jetpack.
Special item unlocked. Jetpack. This gives you the ability to jet around the landscape as free as a bird. Well, not quite that free.
Okay, you can't hover, though. That may be an issue. Whoa, wait. What's directly up? I've seen a sky castle. Okay, those are just clouds. Well, the jetpack's cool, but... Whoops. It's not better than, like... this jetpack? And I'm not even really sure how I got that. I think it's like just from logging in or something. Ninja sword, huh? Well, I already have the katana, but thanks. Whoa. Interesting. I've never seen these buildings. Oh, see, yeah, like when the gold guy's not around, I can just spam circle. Oh, mostly. I think it's my controller, though. I have three controllers, and two of them are broken in very specific ways. And then I have one that I play Call of Duty with. Or first-person shooters in general. And that one's not broken yet. Can I get those little dots? No. Okay, well, this really should be like a staircase there, huh? Really? Alright, these guys are easy to catch that. And they give you pieces that I never use. But eventually I plan to build something. I'm not the greatest at creatively building things. Yeah, it must be my controller. Actually, let me see something. Yeah. Definitely my controller. So I guess my, that makes 2 out of 3 controllers pretty much broken. But it happens. Do I have this? I think, yeah. What's up? Are you wanting to fight or something? Are you seem upset? Hold on. Stop that. Okay. Everything's cool. I meant to roll, but that's okay. Thanks. There's a little island on the outskirts of the level, but I'm not really sure if there's anything over there. Or if they, like, intentionally put it there, I guess they would have to, but... Whoa. Is that lava? I bet it is, no? I like your hat. There, I have plenty of axes. I do have a broom, why not? Yeah. Oh, that's a butterfly. Finally, and they said they normally show up during the day. I've needed a butterfly for a long time. Oh. Wait, where'd he go? Wait. When I went over here, there was a golden Lego. Gold brick guy.
Is that our broom? Cool. Okay. Please let me copy this. Nice. This seems like a really good vehicle. It's a little slow, or I don't even know. Like, they could all be the same speed, and it seems like there's a slight difference between them. I didn't see anything too interesting. I think I'm gonna play one more world and then call it a night. Because, yeah. Ooh, that looks really cool. I like that. And that's the one. Is that the one I'm playing? What? Or, it's not the one I'm playing. Okay, just make a check. Watering flowers, heating up. Can you enhance the happiness concentration, please? Please? Oh, look at all these gold bricks. Do I have a blue spider? Oh, you need a white squirrel. I do recall wanting a white squirrel. Oops. I don't really hate to be a negative Nancy, but I don't like the jetpack. And this is the way it flies. Okay, I see. If it could hover, then that would be perfect, right? I mean, this is much better. Oh, I want you. I want your character model. Do I have to build that? Somebody's attacking. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, okay. You know what? I'm just gonna do this the easy way. Wait. Did I not do it? Are you different? Okay. Wait, there was a gold brick guy over here, I think. There you are. Alright. I don't have a broken controller this time. I know this lady's gonna ask me for something I don't have. So I'm gonna skip that for now. Sorry. You're gonna get killed by little animals. Oh, I can do this one. Maybe. I'm gonna rebuild it in the best way possible, like I always do. What's your favorite color? Blue? Red bricks for you. Wait, how do I not have any blocks placed yet? Oh, okay. Wow. I have to place some... Yeah. Da-da-da. It's gonna be a little tight in there. I'm gonna call it a night. Once I catch this guy. Damn it. No. Golly. Just trying to pull that out. Thank you. There you go. Your soul is mine, Shang Tsung, yada yada yada. And... oh... why? Let's just see what you have to offer. Oh yeah, you... oh, well, you're one of the squirrel people. Damn it. Do you want to drive? Because I have plenty of drives. Oh wait, I do have the squirrel. I thought I didn't have the scroll. Okay.
What's in the metal? Look over here.
Okay, hold on. There's another squirrel lady around here. But that will be an adventure for another day. This is, I don't know, like, I was really off on this stream. Not that it matters, but... I was pretty off. I'm kind of tired. I mean, I'm really tired. And I always do these, or I've been doing these streams, like, after I get off from work. So it's like my worst, at my worst. Sometimes it's not. Is that a silverfish? Yes. Anyways, I guess formal outro. Goodbye.